This is the first time that Australia have been beaten in Brisbane in 32 years. The Indian cricket team achieved a historic win in the fourth test against Australia at the Gabba in Brisbane to win the series 2-1 and retain the Border Gavaskar Trophy. Chasing a target of 328, India were given a solid start by Shubman Gill, who scored 91 runs to help visitors get off on the right track on the final day. After the wicket of Rohit Sharma, two vital partnerships pushed the needles away from Australian team. First, it was Shubman Gill and Cheteshwar Pujara. Next, it was Rishabh Pant and Pujara. While Pujara played the role as the human shield, Gill and Pant mixed caution and aggression in equal effort to tire the host bowlers. The scoreboard will credit Gill and Pant, who fittingly hit the winning runs in a coming-of-age performance against the old and the new ball. But chasing down this target wouldn't have been possible without Pujara grounding the bowlers out in display of sheer grit, determination and heart. Pujara copped multiple blows on his helmet, shoulders, ribs and fingers. He had to be even administered painkillers. One of the blows on his finger almost looked like a break, but he still continued strong on the pitch. Even as the wickets kept tumbling at one end, left-hand batsman Rishabh Pant remained calm to win the match for the team. Team India not only retained the Border Gavaskar Trophy, but they also breached the Fortress Gabba. Australia's last defeat at Gabba came at the hands of West Indies in the year 1988. Since then, Australia played 31 matches at the venue and won 24 out of them, while drawing the remaining 7. This is also India's first victory at Gabba in 7 tests. Before this, India had lost 5 while drawing 1 at the venue.